waiting around outside to come in here.
Yeah.
Who puts these up?
I don't know. I couldn't tell you. I just couldn't tell you. My boss buys them. I don't know where he buys them. I don't buy them.
Your boss buys them? Crosby and Nash album.
It's not new. It's like the old, it's the recording here. The concert.
That's from there. That's
the concert that they had. That one's been out for
what do you think?
Three or four months.
What do you what do you think of them? You sell them, you know.
I don't listen to records. I have a tape player, and that's it. I don't listen to records at all.
What do you think about, you know, what do you think about people that do that?
What?
About this, you know.
What about it?
Well, it's not the record.
Oh, you, what do you mean it's not a record?
Suppose the artist who put out this record, you know. What about the artist who made the record?
They probably knew it was being recorded. It says live, and they don't tape concerts just for the heck of it.
But wouldn't it come out on the label?
I don't know. I don't do the recording, so I couldn't tell you. You know.
Who's the guy who owns this place?
My boss.
You know what his name is?
Oh, I should discreetly, you know, tell this guy.
Well, listen, I'll tell you something, you're selling, like, not this record, but this record here is, I mean, I'm one of the people on this record.
Pardon me?
I'm one of the people on this record, and I've never seen this record before.
It's not my part. I don't know. It's not my album. I don't listen to records, so I don't know. Can't afford a record player. Got a tape player, and that's it.
Well, can I write something to your boss here? I don't even need his name. Yeah, he can call me there. I'm gonna take this one. I'm leaving this one because it's not mine. But this one here, I'm on it. I'm gonna take it. Yeah, it's mine. I'm gonna take it. I mean, I don't know anything about this record. It's got songs of mine on it that I wrote.
You just take it up with my boss. You can leave the record here. I'll put it away.
That's my number. He can get a hold of me.
I will call the cops.
Call the cops.
It's not my place. I don't know what's going on.
Business.
Let him, you take it up with my boss if that's what you want to do. But don't take it up with me. Because I'm just an employee. I don't know anything about him. If you say you're on it, take it up with him. Not me.
Are you saying that you'll get in trouble?
I'm not saying, I'll get in trouble for you stealing the album. That's what it amounts to. But I want to find out why you're stealing the album or taking it.
Because it's mine, you know, like I made it. I mean, I made this record. And I was there playing that night, and I didn't know anybody was making a record.
Take
and
it up with
selling.
My boss.
Yeah,
I'm not selling. My boss is selling. I'm just an employee here. That's
well, you just have to tell him that, you know, to call me.
Well, you know, that's
and,
another thing.
You know, if he wants to
well, you
want to
talk
me?
To him?
I'd like to speak to him, yeah.
Would you like to talk to him on
yeah.
the phone?
Yeah,
okay, is that come back in the store? Because as it is now, you're stealing the record out of it.
Yeah,
I know, but you know. I don't know what this is for, so I mean, you know, I don't want to do nothing.
Picture is my picture there. What's happening?
Yeah, just, you know, leave it alone. No, just leave it alone. I'll find out what's going on in that area. Can I speak to Barry, please? Could you get him? This is the store. This isn't the owner of the store, but this guy will know what's going on.
Tapes?
Yes, sir. I'm over here.
You buy tapes?
8 tracks.
8 tracks? All right.
Barry, I got a little problem here at the store, and I'd like you to talk to this gentleman here. All right? All right, hold on. Here you go.
Hello? Is this Barry? This is Neil Young. Young? I'm down here at your store and I found one of my records in here, a bootleg record. And I told the guy at the store that I'd like to take it with me and I don't think I should have to pay for it. Yeah. Well, I mean, you know, I mean, I think everything that's been done to you people so far legally has already been done to you, so it doesn't, you know. I know. And all I'm saying is that I just want to take this record because I don't think it should be sold, and I don't see any more here. I want to take them too, but I only see one. Yeah. Definitely. Okay. Okay, I'll put them back on. Okay, thanks a lot.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Let me keep that, the card.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. All right, I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Yeah. I just want to make sure you know what's going on here. Something like this happens. No. You got
help, dude.
There's a candle. You guys got some money to pay for that candle?
I'll pay for the candles, sure.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll buy the candles, as a matter of fact. How much is it? $98.
I wouldn't care if you didn't break the candle.
Yeah, oh, no. Yeah, I didn't notice. I'll buy the candle. Mm. You take Bank America card?
Yeah.
I always wanted a
camera. What do you got there?
Nothing.
Hmm?
What's with the camera?
What's the camera?
Yeah, we've just been going around some record stores and so on. Trying to find bootleg records. People who give you these, do you ever see them? Do you remember?
I don't do any transactions with them. That's why I have you talk to him.
Yeah, right.
Because I only work at nights. And people come in and say, you know, you want to buy records or something? I just say, go talk to him. Because I don't have the authority to buy them or nothing like that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's right. I was trying to call the owner of the store, but he's not around. I think he's out of town again.
I understand. I heard they sometimes sell them at swap meets.
Oh God, yes.
At swap meets?
Yeah, sometimes. Depends. I haven't been to. I've only been to one swap meet, and that was about. During the summer and there wasn't much around. But I don't buy the records, so I don't know.
Yeah. Okay, well thanks for the candle.
Yeah, okay. Take it easy. Have a
whenever you're at concert.
Have a
I'll be sure to look you up. How's that?
Okay. Thanks. Take it easy.
Yeah.
What would this hurt for?